is Crystal here with Blue Cactus Dairy Goats, and these little babies were just born about an hour ago. So one of the things we do is actually cut their umbilical cords a little bit shorter, so they're not hanging long and dangling in the dirt, as well as put iodine on them. So we'll show you how we do that. So of course you start with the baby. Now I just have some little very sharp scissors. I did clean them with alcohol. So if you see, it's already starting to dry up at the bottom. And I am just going to snip it to about half inch or so. And then I got my iodine. I'm going to put it all around the base, as well as the whole remaining portion of the umbilical cord. And it's just that easy. Just keep a close eye on their umbilical cord. Even if you do dip it in iodine, you want to make sure it doesn't get infected, because they can get very ill. It is like an open wound there, so when they lay in the dirt it can get infected. So that is it, just that easy, guys. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to this video, and also you can find the Amazon affiliate links in the description below.